Sasuke Uchiha, we need to talk.
Kazekage?
You block my fire style so effectively. Gaara of the Sand.
Your eyes are still as they were in the past. Like you, revenge was once my reason for living. But I came to realize that vengeance does not resolve anything. It's not too late for you. Do not be so obsessed by hatred that you escape into a world of solitude, or else you will not be able to return.
If I were to return, what is there for me?
I hold this.
Firestyle! Phoenix Flower Jutsu!
And shower barrage! Sand!
Sasuke, you're a lot like me. You've been walking through this world's darkness. That's why even a tiny ray of light ought to reach your eyes. Whether in the past or now.
I shut my eyes a long time ago. The things I seek lie only in the darkness!
Sand burial!
Fireball Jutsu! The hatred you once felt is nothing compared to what I'm feeling! My fury. More than you can imagine!
Sasuke Uchiha. Your eyes hold only darkness now. You're consumed by hatred, a bitterness towards the world, and you're unable to trust anyone. You even rejected the one who tried to help you. You're exactly how I was.
Amaterasu.
When I was lost. In the depths of darkness. Alone in the darkness. No purpose, only to lash out in hatred. No friends, only solitude. That was me. That's how I was back then, during the Chunin exams at the Hidden Leaf. I believed the whole world was my enemy. I felt that only Sasuke Uchiha had that same something that I did. We were two of a kind. In the exam finals, I was matched up against Sasuke. It seemed as if I was finally fighting against one of my own kind. I was shaking with excitement. I was so overjoyed I could barely contain myself.
Come then.
indeed. Show me how it feels to be alive.
Let the battle begin!
You missed!
Sand burial!
No, I had this.
What's wrong? I haven't had my fill yet.